So today we have, well, not today, but yesterday we drove out towards Newcastle, and we've gone set up camp at Patonga National Park. Well, Patonga Camping Ground.
So this is our tent. So Dr. M helped put it up. It's his first time, and he did a great job. And then behind me is our friend's tents and our under the weather canopy. You'll notice that our friend's tent, the under weather canopy, is much bigger in comparison to our tiny tent. And he's only got one person in that tent. But anyway, what can you do? So I'm going to give you a little tour around Patonga Camping Ground. And it's a pretty cool place. I mean, we got here last night. And there's a playground and a tennis court. And obviously if you pay, you get access to the facilities. So full shower, hot showers, toilets, laundry. And so it's a really good spot because on one side is a beach and the other side is a sort of a lake, river set up. So behind me, this is where the entrance is. We have a tennis court that way, and then we got a children's playground over there. This looks pretty neat. There, children's playground. And so that distance, that behind me, far, far, far is the beach, but it's not really that far, it's just behind me. And then this morning, earlier, the other footage I took was of the riverside. So yeah, we're currently on a powered campsite, which is new for me, because normally we're on unpowered. And stupidly enough, we forgot our extension cable. So we have no way of running a cable into our tent, but that's fine. We have battery packs and we can charge during the day if we really need to. But there's no internet reception down here, so it is essentially an internet-free weekend, which is terrible for everyone who's addicted to Facebook, myself included. But it's okay. Getting outdoors is nice. Being woken up by birds is nice too. And it's pretty here. It's very nice. Anyway, so hopefully people wake up soon. I can hear someone stirring. But before I go, this is the cool barbecue pit.
Emerges.
It emerges.
Push, I can see the head.
Fire!
He's pinched the skin.
I love those bits. He's bigger, a big shot.
Got one! Someone get it off!
Oh, he wants to move.
Yeah, I got one.